Blizzard-like conditions have caused a multiple vehicle pileup